These pictures were taken in Silverton, Colorado in June of 2010. This train that we see here has already delivered its passengers in Silverton and has turned around at the Y and now is backing into the passenger loading area. The pictures are being taken at the Silverton depot, and in a moment you'll see someone come out and say they can go. Next, we're going to look at engine 481. It has delivered its passengers and is backing up toward the Y.